happens today.
Would you read to me? It'll make you feel better.